Hey there, Wendy here with Jazzydoodledesigns, and welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Matchstick Mouse Pumpkin Party Coloring Book Project. So my goal for this project is to color every page in this book before Halloween. I know, I think I've lost my mind. These are smaller images, and I think I can do it, and I am going to be providing you a short color along with me. So while I'm coloring, I will have the colors that I'm using there, but I don't anticipate any narration, and it will probably be sped up. So that's the project for this. I am going to be using Polychromos colored pencils throughout the project, and I will try and list the colors that I use for each page in the description below, along with a link to the playlist, so that if you're catching this on page 3 and you want to start from the beginning, you can. I encourage you to have a go at this, have some fun. I'm going to keep the pages simple. There isn't going to be a lot of crazy shading, a lot of blending. I want this to be a simple and fun project. One word of advice: if I was doing this and not filming it to provide color alongs, I would go through and color, for example, the mouse and the worm throughout the entire book, all just back to back. I do the mouse and worm on page 1, then the mouse and worm on page 2, and so on. Now, obviously, I'm not going to be doing that because I'm going to be coloring the entire page, so I will take them as they come. But if I was doing this project and not filming it, that's how I would do it, because I feel like you will get a more consistent result. And you already have the 4 or 5 pencils that you're going to use in your hands, and it will speed you along. So consider doing that as well. Also, I am going to be using the Matchstick Mouse coloring book. Morgan O'Brien has an actual book that's already colored, and his images in here are just really adorable. And so I'm going to take some coloring inspiration from him. I don't know that they will be exact replicas, but I will lean heavily on his color choices. So that being said, let's dive in. Thank you.
Thank you.